Okay, so I just want to give up my statement right here. Obviously, I have already collected every evidence I have na each of them had just put kung ano yung pinaka last statement ko without having to put every single statement that I use why I had made that statement. And as a matter of fact, that video was made, that was earlier nung hindi pa alam ba yon? I can show you right here kung kailan ba talaga na ilagay yung statement na yun, because it was made through a live video, so hindi pwedeng madaya. Okay, and after that I have made the statement saying that okay, so ngayon pala ang mga may mga pakana, okay, may kasalanan pala kung bakit hindi nabibigyan ng lahat, kung bakit hindi na i-distribute ng maaga, or hindi bakit ayun. Kaya ako gumawa ulit right after na sinabi niya na he was going to shoot or he was going to kill anyone who would encourage anybody or who would go out there and have a rally. Kaya nga sabi ko, diba, on my statement, yun nga yung ipinapa-viral nila, yung about sa cause and effect. Oh, diba? Did I ever encourage everybody there to go out? Did I ever encourage everybody to go out there and go against the government? Did I ever? After I have seen about the announcement, but I have said that the problem here are those people below the president. So if president has made a statement that he was going to kill in case that those people are going to go out there again and make some commotions or make some disturbance or scandals in public or whatever, any act that can actually cause them into riots or into trouble or something, did I ever encourage anybody to go there? No, I said stay at home, and if nobody's giving you some food, and then I will be the voice, I will be the one na mismong bubulabog sa kanila. And that is actually my main goal with those statements for the second time. Okay, first statement ko, yung ako ay nagsabi na I would rather support the vice president because of the fact that what she has shown, instead na nagko-complain siya or whatever, she'd rather just go up there and get some supports from private individuals, from private companies, from private sectors in order to give some help to the government, and most especially in giving some relief goods or in giving some cash donations so they can have some money in order to buy relief good. Yun ang sinabi ko, na let us support Leni Robredo in what she is doing. And the fact when I said that let us support to go against the government in terms of what they are doing right now, that in case, instead of going out there and helping out all these people, giving them some food, they are just right there, just sitting pretty. They are just so good enough in what they do without having to think all the rest of the Filipino people who are really hungry. That is my point. I didn't say that let's go there and make trouble whatever. And now everybody has been telling everybody, let us do, you know, like a mass whatever in order to support each of them, in order to, I don't know what they're going to do to me. They even had threatened me to take me yesterday here and pretended that they are from the NBI. So I was waiting. I will not hide. God knows why am I doing this.